This year's Busan International Film Festival was centered around actress Park Bo Young and actor Ahn Jae-hong. The two celebrities took the center of the red carpet with their stunning visuals that captured the hearts of fans. Park Bo Young, who wore a black gown with some jewelry, was glowing with beauty. While she and Ahn Jae-hong took the stage, they took some photos and later walked at the center of the red carpet with cameras all over them. They were looking super gorgeous, and actress Park Bo Young even shared photos of herself from the 29th Busan International Film Festival on her personal Instagram page, and the photos were looking incredibly gorgeous. Park Bo Young's pictures on her Instagram showed her incredible beautiful facial visuals with her beautiful earrings. The actress' presence on the red carpet was full of grace and elegance. This year, Park Bo Young had the honor of co-hosting the opening ceremony with Ahn Jae-hong. Together, they welcomed filmmakers and stars from around the world. Her poise and grace as a host added a special touch to the event, making it a memorable night for everyone. The Busan International Film Festival is not just about the red carpet. It is a celebration of cinema, bringing together talents from all over Asia and beyond. Park Bo Young also took part in several screenings and discussions, showcasing her passion for the filmmaking and filmmaking. Park Bo Young also took part in several screenings and discussions, showcasing her passion for the art of filmmaking. As the festival comes to a close, we can't help but admire Park Bo Young's contributions to the incredible event. Her presence truly made it shine. Let us know your thoughts on this video, and we would like you to like, share and subscribe for more interesting videos like this.